last half of the second set to go. And here comes the babe.
The first baseman.
Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. Boyd has become known as a guy that's tough to take deep. So many starting pitchers find themselves snake bitten by the gopher ball, but he really limits that.
In this day and age of smaller ballparks, the ball's lively, the bats are harder. This guy does a great job of keeping the ball in the